the right lobe is intact. The tiny hypochoic area should be regarded as normal findings. The left lobe has a moderately hypochoic nodule. The lesion does not show any suspicious signs. The vascularity is not specific. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is shown. The tip of the needle is clearly visible now.